The California Highway Patrol is trying to figure out the cause of a deadly crash in East Bakersfield. It happened around 9:30 last night on Center Street, just west of Oswell. Witnesses say the driver of the car was speeding when he crashed into the back of a moving truck. He was taken to the hospital, where he later died. Officers have not yet released the name of that driver, but say he was 19 years old. Stay tuned to 23 ABC as we'll bring you any new details.